Now let's check your speaker and microphone setup. During your session, Blackboard Collaborate provides a utility to configure your audio settings. You can access this utility at any time during your session by clicking the Audio Setup Wizard button located in the Audio and Video panel. Follow the steps to configure your audio. First, select your audio output device. You may have more than one device that can play the session audio. Select the desired output device. If it is an unplugged USB device, plug it in and wait for the system to recognize it. Click the refresh button to add the device to the list and then click OK. Now, set your speaker volume. Click the play button to hear a short recording. While this plays, adjust the speaker volume slider to a comfortable listening level. Then click stop and confirm you are able to hear the recording. Now select your audio input device. This is the microphone you will use to send your audio to others during the session. If you are using a USB microphone, plug it in, wait a few seconds, and then click the refresh button. Select the device and click OK. Next, test your microphone by recording your voice. Click the record button and speak into the microphone. Adjust the slider so that it mostly shows green. Click stop. Listen to your recorded voice and confirm that your microphone is working properly. Now you've completed your audio setup.